server here. You know what I really hate about the service industry? Is when people ask to pick up the shifts. Oh, I got something to do. I didn't plan for it. Blah, blah, blah. Yes, you did. You just want to go out and party. And then a couple days later, oh, can I pick up your shift? I need money. First of all, you wouldn't be in this situation if you would have just done your freaking shift right off the bat. Okay? That really annoys me.